this is a quick one, right? You need to have a duster that you keep with your instrument. I normally keep mine tucked in there like that. And I said it's going to be a quick one, so I make this a quick one. Sit down and you're just going to give it a quick clean. So you're going to dust off the rosin just quickly over like that. And then put your duster down. That's fine.